succeeded with victories over the Jets and the Patriots. Now they trot into Oakland's Frank Yule Stadium to test the Raiders. Al Davis's Bay Area men are 1-1 and itching to knock the Oilers out of the undefeated column. Bones Taylor gives veteran George Bland to the starting assignment, and Bland responds by lofting the ball into the arms of Ode Burrell. Burrell has a couple of steps on his man, and he pulls away for a 48-yard touchdown. The Oilers take a 7-0 first quarter lead. The slow motion camera records a beautiful pass play as the Raiders strike back. Tom Flores aimed for Art Powell at the sideline, and Art hooks around his defender for another couple of yards. Flores drops back from his own 31 as Clem Daniels works into the clear. Daniels takes the ball over his shoulder, and he'll be tough to catch. It's a 69-yard touchdown as Oakland ties it up at 7-7 in the first period.
20-10. Now here is George Blanda throwing to Warren Wells for an Oakland touchdown. Darryl LaMonica had left the game as he pulled a groin muscle. Here it is again. Blanda to Wells.